Well, there are concerns a Sydney high school has been exposed to asbestos for years after a test for the dangerous material returned an incorrect negative result in 2016 when it was in fact positive. The Castle Hill High School community complained to local MP Ray Williams over a lack of New South Wales Education Department action. The high school reportedly underwent major works to the roof when asbestos was discovered in 2020, according to 2GB. Mr Williams says complaints to the department have remained unanswered and that the teachers and parents believe the health of students, teachers and staff of the Castle Hill High School has been severely compromised following years of exposure to asbestos.